Hey guys, in this video I'll quickly show you how to clear system storage. So this is a problem that started as I upgraded to High Sierra, and ever since my system storage keeps increasing and increasing every day. And I tried a lot of different things but none of them really helped. And I finally found a way and I thought I'll share it with you guys. So if I go right here about this Mac and I click on storage. So you'll see I don't really have a lot of things on my computer, but you'll see the system is taking the most storage. And if we go into manage, you'll see the same thing right here. So system is taking up 47 GB of storage. And the system honestly doesn't need that much storage, and I finally figured out why it was taking so much space on my computer. So all of this was because of Time Machine backups. And ever since the upgrade to High Sierra, I think the way the system works has changed. And what it does, it saves the Time Machine backup on your computer, which is saved into the system storage. You're able to delete that, and I'll show you exactly how. Alright, so to get started, I'll have all of these codes in the description box down below so you guys don't have to manually enter everything. And starting off, the first one we'll use is this one right here. So go ahead and copy it. And then go into Spotlight. And then type terminal. Open terminal. And from here, paste the command by command V or right click, paste. It'll ask you for a password, enter your password and click enter. So the command we just gave is asking the computer to show all of the snapshots or all of the Time Machine backups that are saved onto the computer. So you'll see it popped up with 6 different Time Machine backups that are currently on my computer, and I'm gonna go ahead and delete every one of them one by one. And to do that, we're gonna use the last code right here, but before we enter the code, we need to change some things. So start with the first Time Machine backup and start with the date and the numbers at the end. Copy that and replace the date and the numbers on the code. So this is basically telling the computer to delete that specific Time Machine backup. So this is the first one right here. So I'm gonna copy this. And paste that into terminal, and it just deleted the local Time Machine backup. And I'm gonna do the same thing for the second one, third one, and so on. So copy this. Replace the dates. And copy it once again. And paste it into terminal. So follow the process until you have deleted every single one of the Time Machine backups, and at the end we're gonna go back to the first code and paste that into terminal to see if we still have any local backups on our system. So as you see, I just pasted the command and I no longer have any Time Machine backups saved on my computer. And if you go back into disk utilities or system storages, you'll see you have freed up all of the system storage that was being occupied by the operating system. If for some reason it didn't clear up as much storage as you wanted it to, restart your computer and that will help reanalyze your disk. And if you would like to see how to clear storage on your Mac just in general, I'll be doing a video on that will be linked in a card and down below. And yeah guys, that will be a wrap. Let me know if this video helped you out. Subscribe for more content like this, and as always, thanks for watching.